This is a self-hypnosis to clear and release negativity. For best results, please use headphones and come back daily. And remember, hypnosis and trance work is not to be used while driving or operating machinery. When we want a deep healing or deep change in our lives, it's often useful to connect with the chakra points. This can offer a deeper connection to the mind, body, and spirit. Sitting comfortably now, in a place where you won't be disturbed, we will go deeper and deeper into your subconscious to make meaningful changes and redesign your life. As you relax, breathing in and out slowly, deeply, with your eyes closed, take in a long, slow, deep breath, hold it, and breathe out slowly. Breathe in peace, breathe out stress. Breathe in relaxation. Breathe out negativity. We're going to ask that any spirit guides or guardian angels surround you in this session to keep you safe and protected, so you can go deeper and deeper into your subconscious, healing yourself and helping yourself. We're going to start by helping you connect with your chakra points. Let's start at chakra 1, the root chakra at the base of your spine. See that area filling with a warm, golden, and white light. This healing light brings warmth into the area. Breathe in the golden and white light and breathe out any negativity. Breathe in relaxation and breathe out negativity. Allow this healing light to fill into your hips and legs, moving all the way down your legs, into your knees, and down into your feet. Breathe in peace. Breathe out tension. Moving now to your second chakra at the bottom of your abdomen. Allow a golden light, allow a white light to fill this area. Feel yourself going deeper and deeper now. Let this warm light spread through your hips, your pelvis, your stomach, As you breathe in peace, you breathe out stress. Breathe in relaxation. Breathe out negativity. Let the warm glow fill your abdomen, relaxing even more, peacefully. Let your subconscious mind take you deeper and deeper for healing. Breathing in, and on the exhale, move up to your solar plexus, just below your rib cage. Feel a deep warmth spreading into this area as the golden white light fills your chest, your stomach, and your sides. Breathe in peace. Breathe out tension. And allow yourself to rest even more, sinking deeper and deeper into your chair. You're deeply relaxed. Breathe in relaxation. Breathe out stress. On the next breath, we will move into the heart area. Allow a wonderful and warm, healing, golden and white light to fill your rib cage, allowing yourself to relax even more, to rest even more, going deeper. Breathe in peace, breathe out stress, going deeper and deeper now into rest and relaxation. Moving up now to the throat area. Feel this area filling with a warm golden light. Allow this glow to penetrate into your neck, filling you with a peace, with relaxation. Breathe in deep peace. Breathe out stress, allowing yourself to go deeper and deeper. Now moving up to your head, the third eye, near your forehead. Allow a warm, golden and white light to fill your head, your scalp, your temples. Breathing in relaxation and breathing out stress. Breathing in peace and breathing out negativity, allowing yourself to be even more peaceful and relaxed. Up now to the top of your head. Feel your entire body from the tips of your toes to the area above your head filled with warm white light and warm golden light, like you're glowing from the inside out. Your entire body is filled with relaxation and peace. Breathe in peace. Breathe out stress. Moving higher now to the space above your head. Feeling your connection to the divine, like a piece of string connecting your body to the infinite spirit. Breathing in peace, breathing out stress. Breathing in relaxation, breathing out negativity, allowing yourself to go deeper and deeper. Your entire body is relaxed now. Now imagine yourself standing at the top of 5 stairs. The stairs lead down to a beautiful sanctuary. This is your own personal place of peace, rest, and relief. It's quiet, safe, peaceful, and completely relaxing. Each time you take a step down, your relaxation will double, and you'll be ready to redesign your life. At the very top, step 5, looking down, taking a step down, relax even more. Now on step 4, another step down, looking down, feeling more peace, more relaxation. Now step 3, halfway there, and your relaxation doubles, feeling a deep sense of relief, relaxation, and safety. Down to step 2, pausing to breathe in peace and breathe out stress. Down the last step, 1, down into your own personal place of rest, peace, and tranquility, knowing that you are safe to create lasting change in your life. Now listen very carefully. I want you to imagine a bright white light coming down from above and entering the top of your head, filling your entire body. See it, feel it, and it becomes true. Now imagine a ball of pure white light emanating from your heart. And now this white light spreads outward, surrounding you and your entire body, protecting you. See it, feel it, and it becomes reality. Now we're going to ask for some assistance. Only you and your higher guides, the most evolved and loving beings who mean well and want the best for you, are here to help you. to help you maintain the aura of pure white light while protecting you. Now imagine that your physical body is a honeycomb, and this white light is coming down the top of your head, through your body, all the way through your torso, your legs, and down to your feet, clearing and releasing all the negativity in your body. As the light washes down and through your body, you are cleansed, you are cleaned, like a waterfall of healing and cleaning light combing its way through your body. As it flows through your body, it's removing all negative energy, all negativity. The white light slowly descends from the top of your head, moving slowly downward, cleansing and cleaning you. You are so porous that any energy coming toward you will flow right through you without affecting you in any way. Keep your attention focused on the white light moving through you and cleaning your energy from top to bottom. Now visualize a trap at the end, at the bottom of this honeycomb mesh. This receptacle at the bottom traps all the negative energy at the end of the honeycomb mesh screen. This receptacle traps any form of negative energy and immediately neutralizes it. Notice how all the negative energy that you are exposed to is now passing through your being without affecting you in any way. This negative energy is trapped in the receptacle and is immediately neutralized. Your body is now renewed, cleansed, and a thin protective layer is developing around your body. The thin protective layer around your body now naturally neutralizes any negativity that flows towards you. You are cleansed and cleaned, and now you are protected from any future negativity. Any negativity flows through you, ends up in the receptacle, and is neutralized. It no longer affects you. As you relax more and more deeply, your own natural self-healing forces are switched on. Muscles, nerves, the very fibers of your being rest and relax. Every system slows down so your whole being can rest. Healing forces check every part of you, repairing, replacing, and re-energizing. Soothing your mind and nerves, so this relaxation enables you to feel fitter and stronger in every way. Your nerves become stronger and steadier. Your mind, serene and tranquil. You experience peace of mind and a deep sense of well-being as you drift deeper and deeper. These feelings stay with you long after you open your eyes. You feel more self-confident. Your willpower, determination, and self-assurance grow and develop. You now feel more comfortable within yourself and within your surroundings. Day by day, these positive feelings develop inside you. Day by day, life becomes more enjoyable and more fulfilling. You feel so much better within yourself and about yourself in every way. The way your subconscious now protects you is to allow you to be more relaxed and calm and easy and comfortable. You discover, because you feel so comfortable, that you enjoy life much more. Your reactions are mature and natural. These changes occur because your subconscious mind wishes to take care of you as best as possible. Your subconscious recognizes you need to feel secure and safe. And now you can look ahead with confidence and optimism. When you return to hypnosis again, you'll quickly and easily move to a deeper level of relaxation, even more relaxed than you are right now. Each time that you use this method for easy relaxation, you relax more and more quickly and more deeply. Relaxation is a skill that you are developing easily with trance. Now I'm going to count down from 5 into 1. At the count of 5, you will begin to allow yourself to go into a deep, relaxing, good night's sleep. Counting down. 5. Slowly, calmly, allowing yourself to go into a deep, comfortable sleep. 4. Down. Each muscle and nerve is loose, limp, relaxed, and you feel wonderfully good. 3. From head to toe, you feel perfect in every way. Physically perfect, mentally perfect, calm, happy, serene. Down to 2. You are going into a deeper and deeper relaxing sleep, counting down to one, relaxing completely, allowing yourself to go deeper into a wonderful, deep sleep now. Tomorrow you will awaken at the correct time, feeling fully rested, refreshed, relaxed, invigorated. Every day in every way, it's getting better and better. And now, deep sleep.